This is what you call a pig pile, and this is what you call a lucky.
We can't start yet because the goddamn mobile studio isn't prepared.
What's the matter? Don't you like what we're playing? Maybe we won't play.
We could just play, I suppose.
Yeah, okay.
All right.
Are y'all ready?
And the first person that says Grebo gets a foot in the teeth.
This song is called Dingy Little Back Alley of a Country.
We'll be right back.
song is about sleeping sickness. One, two, one, two. Fuck you! I got a sickness. It's a low noise. I got a headache. Like a pillow. Dopa fixed me, all right? That's a complexion of bass rumble. One, two, one, two. Fuck you! Baby, my name's Pinko. I want you to come up to Wood Green and fuck me sometime. Yeah. Yeah. This summer. After we break up, it's called Bad Penny. This is a song Jerry Lee Lewis wrote before he killed one of his wives.
Get me on fire. Africa. The door is shut. Mother! They are fire, Kerosene. They are fire, Kerosene.
Some bad David Reilly poetry. By virtue of your food, we shall now get our revenge.
Thank you.
About dead birds.
Into a bar and he says, the highballs are on me. Get it? It's a joke. The highballs are on him. He's a giraffe.
This song is about a murder at a drive-in. It's called Fish Fry. One, two. Fuck you! Track plan. Really fucking loud! Thank you. This is the one everybody writes about. Come here and do as you're told.
Thank you. okay, I'll recite another poem again for you. This one is entitled Mother Stole the Cantaloupe. Mother stole the cantaloupe. We knew not that she would. So now we hate her fucking guts. I know it's really true.
Bruce Gilbert, from Grandma's. This song is called A Heartbeat.
Come on! Whoa! I love Steve. You are so sexy because your butt is so skinny. I think I love you. I want everyone in this world to know that I love Steve.
Show
for Steve.
I
don't love him for you. Well, Steve, will you kiss me?
No,
will you kiss me? I'll rip your lip wide open.
Help.
I will rip your lip wide open. Chris, I love you, Steve.
Maybe that anonymous Winnipeg really Steve.
I love you.
Really neat.
I love you. What do you think about just us, the camera love triangle? I think I'm hot for you.
Neat.
I think I'm gonna get wet for you.
Oh.
Steve, what do you think about, like, you know, just maybe you and me? Let's you and me shack up. I want to put a BB in your butt. You think you might want to, like...
Chris, I'm going to kick you in the ball.
You can't. Because I'd kill your ass. Oh, you did kick me in the ball.
Yes, I did.
It's a tough way to make a living.